New details of a Georgetown County crash that we have learned is deadly. The South Carolina Highway Patrol says it happened a little more than a week ago on September 23rd, just after 11:30 on U.S. 17 near True Blue Drive near Pawleys Island, involving an SUV and a minivan. They say the person in the SUV was not injured, while the person in the minivan was taken to the hospital where they died. The Georgetown County coroner has not identified the victim.